Hi, in this session we are going to learn about ArrayList in Java. So what is ArrayList? Java ArrayList classes use a dynamic array for storing the element. It is like an array, but there is no size limit. We can add or remove element anytime. So it is much more flexible than the traditional array. It is found in a Java util.package. It is like a vector of C++. ArrayList classes can contain duplicate element. That means in ArrayList, deletion and insertion is a western one, because if we delete or insert one index value, after all index move to forward or backward is called ArrayList. So in disadvantages, it make perform issues. So this is the syntax of the array. It's list, so it is just like array. In this last video we learn about array. This is ArrayList. This is the syntax. So in this I am going to create a new Java program. So here I already created a class as ArrayList. So now inside the main method I am going to give the object creation syntax. So syntax is list object name. Now I am going to assume as a li equal to new ArrayList. So now I am going to import javautil.arraylist, and next I am going to insert the value in the list. In this we did not have limit, so now I am going to give object dot add. Inside this I am going to give the value 10. So next object dot add. Inside this I am going to give the syntax double quotes Java. So next I am going to declare a boolean value like true. So next object dot add. Inside this I am going to give the character m. So next I am going to declare number, so li.add. Inside this I am going to give the number, so example I am going to give 1 2 3 4 5. Set this last, this is long. So next li.add. Inside this I am going to give decimal value dot. So next I am going to give, it will support duplicate value also. Example, I am going to give again 10. So it will support duplicate value. So in this we have many type of method list. So now I am going to execute. First of all, now I am going to print this. So system dot out println. Inside this I am going to give the object li. So now I am going to run. So it's running. So it will execute the value in line by line. 10 Java true and character m number and decimal. So the value in this value. So in this I am going to tell about few methods. So now I am going to, first of all I am going to tell about to find how many values. That means to find out the size, here I am going to give the return type is int. So I am going to give the object name as a size equal to object dot size. So inside this I am going to print the statement system dot out print. Inside this I am going to give the object reference size. So now I am going to compile. So the size is 7,
example 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In this we have 7 objects, so the size is 7, it will execute. Then I'm going to check a value is present in the list or not. So its return type is boolean. So boolean, I'm going to give the object reference as a contains equal to dot contains. So inside this I'm going to check whether the value is presented in the array list or not. Example, I'm going to give 20. Here I'm going to print, just I'm copy and paste, and inside this I'm going to give contains. Here I'm going to compile. So it will print false because 20 is not in this list. So example, I'm going to give 10. So it will print true. So next I'm going to find the index position. Here I'm going to give that method. Its return type is int. I'm going to give the object reference as the index of equal to li dot index of. Inside this I'm going to check the index value of 10. So now I'm going to give 10. Inside this I'm going to print the object reference index of. So I'm going to compile. So it will print 0 because the static index value is 0. I'm give 10. So example, here I'm going to give. So next to get the value by passing index. So now I'm going to give the get method. So get method, I'm going to give reference as an object. Object reference object equal to or get. Inside this I'm going to give 10 or 2. Inside this I'm going to give. So now I'm going to compile. So it will print 2 because the it will index value is true means 0, 1, 2, it will print true. So next I'm going to add the value based on index. So now I'm going to add. So li dot add. Inside this I'm going to add the third index into 45. So here I'm going to give li. And I'm going to run. In this, the third reference is a M. It will change the add as a 45. So next I'm going to give the method. To remove a value from the list, we can view, remove. Inside this, I'm going to give the value 4. In 4, it will remove. So now I'm going to print. Inside this I'm going to give the object reference. So now I'm going to run. It will remove the fourth place value. So in this fourth place value 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. It will the M will remove. So this is called resolve the types of method. In this we have many types of method. So this is a simple array list program. So thanks for watching this video.